Falcons, today is Thursday, October 24th. I'm Melina.
And I'm a disappointment.
And here are your weekly announcements.
Students, please no masks, no face paint, no hats next week. Please wear nothing disruptive next week for Halloween.
Picture retakes are tomorrow in the office conference room, 7 a.m. to 2 p.m. Please stop down anytime during the day if you have not had your picture taken or you need a retake.
Junior and senior NHS members and prospective members. On Thursday, November 14th, we will be taking a bus to Harvesters to sort and pack food items to families who need it. We will meet at 3:15 p.m. outside the front doors of the school and will return to the school between 6:30 and 6:45 p.m. You will earn 3 hours of community service if interested. Please pick up a permission slip from Mrs. Bevers or Mrs. Gibbons.
Stuco is hosting trick-or-treat so others can eat on Monday, October 28th at 6 p.m. If you would like to trick-or-treat for cans, please sign up on one of the posters around the school. Sign up by tonight.
It's ACT week. If you're taking the ACT on October 26th or if you want extra ACT practice, plan to attend one or more ACT prep sessions during Falcon 50A. Today is reading in room 604, tomorrow is science in room 1211.
There will be a meeting for all prospective wrestling managers in Mr. Christopher's room, 313 today, during session B of Falcon 50.
And now, sports.
Up to Bryce Haney, who's dribbling up the field. Played out wide to Cole Reese.
What a great shot from Cole Reese!
Cole Reese has a nice skill move and moves up the line. Who plays it into Bryce Haney in the middle of the box, who takes a great shot, hits the post, and goes in. What a goal!
Snap. Yo, look who's back. Let's do it. Welcome to Falcon Sports.
It's that time of the year.
What time of year is it?
State competition,
Let's
baby.
Let's do it, baby.
Congrats to Rihanna Green for qualifying for state in girls' golf. Thanks for representing South at Hutchinson this week.
Congratulations to Alexis Chai and Haley Horton for qualifying for state gymnastics. Come cheer on these girls this Saturday starting at 11 a.m. when Olathe South hosts the state championships.
Good luck to the varsity volleyball team as they compete at sub-state Blue Valley North Saturday at 3 p.m.
Hey, Remy, did you know you can watch all of our state competitions live on Falcon Films?
Oh, really?
Yeah, really. That's right, Falcons. Check out our live stream Saturday to see both state gymnastics and sub-state volleyball.
What about the soccer game tonight and the football game against these tomorrow?
And guess what? Those will be live streamed too. Check them out.
I can't wait to watch. Good luck to all state competitors in the coming weeks.
For some football? You want the noise brought on you? Because here it comes.
What? The noise brought on you.
Welcome back to our game show.
So your first teacher is this thing. It's Matt Johnson.
With the mullet.
It was the 80s. Round two.
This picture right here, can you guess who it is? I sure didn't. It's Mr. Schwartz, our favorite video productions teacher.
Round three is this. What is that?
Who is she?
It's Miss Hannon. Wow.
Next up on the chopping block is this man's. He's playing sports. It's Mr. Harton! Yeah. And that concludes this week's Guess the Teacher!
Are you tired of the same boring editing in your video projects? Well, then you need me, Gus Ferguson, professional freelance video editor. I specialize in all fields of editing such as green screen,
special effects,
or maybe you just want to have a little bit of fun. Ever wanted to trick your family into thinking you were horribly injured? Well, I'm the guy to call. Wow, wasn't that neato?
Today on the New York Times, Juul is sued by school districts that say vaping is a dangerous drain on their resources. Thoughts?
As a student of the Olathe School District, I can completely say I agree in that Juuling is not cool. Don't do it, please. Save yourself.
Yes, Juuling is not cool, but the people who have died from Juuling are using the black market pods. I don't consume. how many people have died with cigarettes instead of Juuling? But I guess I understand, yes, it's new, but still.
Facts.
It doesn't really affect me because I don't do that. So, yes, thank you.
I agree with that statement.
Good one.
Juuling is everywhere in the schools. Everyone always does it, and it's a bad thing that is very harmful. So I think that this is good.
And that concludes our discussion. Thank you.
At least the bathroom smells nice.
It's a great video.